is going to be killed, right? It affects everything.
So marks enemy takes 20% additional damage for 30 seconds. 20% of the damage divided to the marked enemy is also divided among all enemies.
Oh, okay, so you have to mark for that,
you have to damage the enemy that has the mark on it to divide the damage.
Yep. So you need to mark for death the weak enemies.
Yep.
You'll need this.
If you had a legendary that could do like the other rune, that would be insane.
The contagion, yeah.
That'd be absolutely insane.
Because contagion makes it a better overall rune, because you're splitting 20% damage to like every mob.
Uh huh. Okay, they are. Gotta get them together.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Such hacks.